Here it is, another Saturday. She was Dragon Con. And it was that Haunt Mail review shit. That was crap. And now, this Saturday, it is the Essence Bellydance thing. And I haven't been to one of those. Oh, I haven't been to one of those Bellydance shows. And I think since like 2005, it's been a long time. Yeah, it's been a long time. They've been hard to find. It's been hard to keep up with. I can't believe I've been belly dancing for 20 years, since 96. Time go by real fast. I didn't realize it was since 96. It would have been 20 years. I might start doing some routines. Because I did like a little shimmy years ago for that America's Got Talent audition that I uploaded. But other than that, I haven't did like a real belly dance routine. I think I'm going to start doing that, because I'm up to the level where I know how to do the sword dances and the veil dances too, and with the zeals, you know, the thing that make the noise, you know. So I'm going to see that, and I come every time I get on here, I don't know what to talk about. Oh yeah, I got my neon, huh? I don't care what nobody say, this is good, this neon is good. Get the taste for the that song I wrote. I'm gonna get a whole box of Beyond all for me. They good. I like them just as much as I like that Mexican soda called Yaritos. I'm gonna get all on a box of that too. You can easily get it on eBay. I'm gonna get it. But anyway, it's like Saturday after Saturday. I'm doing something now, because I know next Saturday I'm gonna go to either Netherworld Haunted House or Six Flags Fright Fest. I don't know which one. In other words, I kept procrastinating. I missed 2 years out of for procrastination. So I gotta make sure I go this year. That's why I'm going. That's why I'm choosing to go so early. But I might go to Six Flags or Another World. And the next Saturday after that's gonna be the one or the other two. So, I don't know what else to talk about. So, my mind is blank. I don't even know what to talk about. So,
yeah. got her some. Oh, good. All the patience in the world.